Good morning, Taylor. Want to hear a joke?
Of course.
Where do you find a cow with no legs?
Where?
Right where you left it.
That's a good one. I know a lot of jokes about unemployed people, but none of them work.
Funny. Let's get on with the news. In varsity action, the Trojan Boys cross country team took sixth place in a 32-team field. Jacob Malika crossed first with a top 20 finish, followed by Noah Weikert and Adam Brandt, both of whom earned ribbons by placing in the top 40. Trevor Prelesnik and the Carson Davis rounded out the scoring five. Six Trojan varsity competitors set PRs of course records on the day, an impressive feat. On the girls' side, Sydney Siegel ran the best race of her career, setting a new PR by 3 seconds and improving her course record by 57 seconds. In JV running action, Sydney was third overall. In Trojan sports action last night, the New Prague girls swim team and dive team took their second win against Watertown Mayor. Good job, Trojans. Here's Taylor with the rest of the news.
Tackle Cancer t-shirts are for sale this week at lunch. The $10 is a great cause. Tonight's game is a Tackle Cancer game at Trojan Stadium, so wear your shirt. Academic Advisory Wednesday will begin next week. A boys' hockey meeting will be held Sunday night at 5:30 before captain's practice. All boys planning to skate this year should plan to attend the meeting. Contact Coach Bailey with questions. The first German club meeting of the year will be held next Tuesday, September 11th, after school at 2:40 in the lecture hall, room 265. All past and present students taking German are welcome to attend. Calling all New Prague High School freshmen. Student Council wants you. Student Council provides opportunities for personal growth, practice of leadership skills, and a chance to represent your fellow students. You will also have the opportunity to participate in fun events aimed at bettering the school and community. It is a great way to meet others. Anyone interested, please stop in the main office to see Mrs. Middlesett in room 166 to pick up a form to sign up. What's for lunch, Andrew?
Mac and cheese bar, assorted toppings, steamed carrots, fruit, juice, assorted fruit, milk. The high school grill is serving up cheeseburger, hamburger, french fries, sliced tomatoes, romaine lettuce, assorted fruit, and milk.
We want to wish a happy birthday to Cassidy Hartman, Abby Lindblom, Cindy Wacker, and Alyssa Rademacher.
And to the weekend birthdays, Hannah Cromie, Caleb Magnin, Brock Davis, Victoria Krause, Callie Berg, and Carson Mowahill.
Come out to the football game at home versus Rochester Century at New Prague Stadium at 7 p.m. Good luck to the volleyball team as they head to Marshall this weekend.
In honor of Herr Lacey and the German department, we end today's broadcast with some great music by Jake Bastier. Have a fun and safe weekend, Trojans.
Pavaneth, everybody, Pavaneth.